You don't often forget the passcode on your iPhone. But if you did, you'd probably get into a panic passcode entering mode like this, hoping to unlock it without losing any data. While that's indeed the right thing to do, some users just don't have such good luck and exhausted all the chances. Then it came to this. It says iPhone is disabled. Connect to iTunes. No worries. In this video, I'll show you 3 simple ways to unlock it. No passcode will be required in the process. Let's dive in. The first one is pretty straightforward. We connect it to iTunes. Then go ahead and put it into recovery mode. For iPhone SE, is press and quickly release the volume up button. Then press and quickly release the volume down. Then press and hold the side button till you see the connect to laptop icon. Now iTunes should detect it and suggest an update or restore. Let's go with the restore. And consent to the terms and conditions. Download the firmware? Then here we go. Well done. It says your iPhone has been restored to factory settings. Now you can proceed to set it up. If iTunes is giving you errors, here is how to unlock it using Find My iPhone app, which is available on your iPhone, iPad, or iCloud.com. This works when you enable this service, and remember the Apple ID and passcode. So once logged in, head to Find My iPhone. Once in, click All Device on the top bar, then select your device from the drop-down menu. Now go ahead and click on Erase iPhone. Input your Apple ID and password again to confirm. As you can see, the erase has started. The passcode will be removed in this process. If you don't remember the Apple account, Foro Key will be another option. There's a link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once launch it, make sure your iPhone is connected and in recovery mode. Then go to the Unlock Lock Screen Passcode field. Click Start to proceed. Download the firmware. Then here we go. Well done. Now it says the passcode removed successfully. Let's go ahead and set it up. You can set your own passcode now, or leave it there till you get the home screen. So there it is. Finally, we make it. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you guys. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.